गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट प्लांट सिस्टमैटिक्स. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट वेरी शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप क्वेश्चंस फॉर फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट्स. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट इज ओमेगा टैक्सोनॉमी. सी हियर, टैक्सोनॉमी इज ऑफ डिफरेंट टाइप्स. In which important taxonomies are two, alpha taxonomy and omega taxonomy. Alpha taxonomy means plants classified based on the morphological characters that called as alpha taxonomy. Omega taxonomy means the classification plants classified based on morphology, embryology and cytology, serology, pollenology, etc. that called as omega taxon. So omega taxon means plants, different plants classified based on morphological characters and embryological characters, cytological characters, serological characters and based on pollenology, plants classified, that classification called as omega classification. Now come to the second question. Explain the scope of significance of numerical taxonomy. Numerical means here number. So based on number, if we classified plants, that call as numerical taxonomy. So in numerical taxonomy, that using different types of mathematical numbers and codes, data of the different plants as account for classification, that classification called as numerical classification. So numerical classification means using different mathematical numbers, codes and data etc. for classification, that classification called as numerical taxonomy or number taxonomy. Next come to the third question. What is geocarpy? Geocarpy means the fruit which grow inside of the ground, that phenomena called as geocarpy. Best example of geocarpy, groundnut. Scientific name of groundnut, Araucis hypogea. Araucis hypogea. So geocarpy means fruits which grow inside of the ground or inside of the soil, that phenomena called as geocarpy. Best example of geocarpy, groundnut. Scientific name of groundnut, Araucis hypogea. Now come to the floral formula of Solanaceae family. So best examples of Solanaceae family, chili, potato, potato and Datura etc. These are examples of Solanaceae family. The floral formula of Solanaceae family is BR, EBR, EBRL and actinomorphic, bisexual. So calyxes are 5 which are fused. So it is episepalous and corolla also 5. And these are fused each other, so it is called as epipetalous and androecium, 5 stamens present. These are fused each other. The every androecium is connected or fused with the corolla that called as epipetalous. And gynoecium, G means gynoecium. There are 2 carpels which are fused each other, and the ovary is superior ovary. So this is the floral formula of Solanaceae family. In Solanaceae family, the flower is bracteate and ebracteole, actinomorphic, bisexual flower. Calyxes are 5 which fused. It called as gamosepalous, and corolla are also 5. These are also fused, so that it called as gamopetalous. And androecium. Androecium stamens are 5. These stamens are fused each other, and also stamens are fused with a corolla. That condition called as epipetalous. Epipetalous. And gynoecium, 2 carpels present, and these 2 carpels are fused, that called as syncarpus. And ovary in Solanaceae is superior, that represented by hyphen below the G. Thank you.